And there is the rookie right-hander Jacob deGrom, 4-0 in Vegas, getting ready for his first big league start. To Sharon, got him with a high fastball. First big league strikeout for Jacob deGrom. And he lines one to center field, and the Mets finally have a hit by their pitchers. Jacob deGrom snaps the 0 for 64.
Mama told me when I was young, who sat beside me, my only son. Listen closely to what I say, and if you do this, it'll help you some sunny day.
I'd also like to thank the Mets for the opportunity, the coaching staff for putting in the work with me.
Oh, take your time. Don't live too fast. Troubles will come, and they will pass. We'll find a woman, yeah. You'll find.
Showing it off. Here comes the 0-2. Wow. Hi, I'm Jacob deGrom, and I have the chance with my stuff to just dominate baseball for years to come.
It's hard to explain. I'm just so happy for these guys. And this year that we've had, it's been unbelievable.
Dream come true.
Yeah, it is. I mean, that's what we play for, and we're thankful we made it.
1962, there was great Casey Stengel addressing his troops in spring training. Jacob deGrom lifts one to deep left center. Back in the gap goes Taylor at the wall. It's out of here! Jacob deGrom with his first major league home run. In his 177th at bat, deGrom goes opposite field and ties the game. Now, for the first time in 391 days, Jacob deGrom will stride to a major league mound.
Now with a left leg kick, the 1-2. Swung on and missed strike three. Got him with the slider.